Okay, this song is another very special song to me, another war horse of mine. It's been done all over the world. I wrote it for Nancy Lamott. And for those of you who are Nancy Lamott fans, Nancy was just an extraordinary singer. And I sort of knew her, you know, me and Alan Menken and Laurie Beachman and Nancy. We were all around in cabaret at the same time. And one day I walked in, I was being asked to music direct a show, and I went to the backers audition to look at it, and she was singing, and I was like, wow, she's amazing. So I began to follow her. And not like a stalker, I just followed her. I walked up to her one evening after a particularly wonderful concert she'd given, and I said, you know, you should be making records. And she said, I know, everybody tells me that, but who's gonna do it? And I heard myself say, I'll do it. I don't know who said that. And so I started a record company for Nancy, and we made 5 really great albums during her life, and I put out 4 more, and I put out DVDs. And I just brought, as I go around the country, people say, oh, how do I get those albums? So out there on the desk, I just brought a sample of each one in order form. So if people want to fill out their collections, feel free to fill something out, order it, and I will send it to you. But this song is the first song I wrote for Nancy. And she called me from the road, and she said, you know, I'm getting tired of my closing number. I'd like you to write me another one. And I said, well, what would you like me to write about? And she said, something that will uplift people, something that will leave people feeling good about themselves. And so I started to write the song, and I wrote the first part pretty easily, and then I got stuck. And so what I did was, for each line, I thought about what some person close to me in my life might need to hear with what was going on in their life. And this is the song that came out. And it became the theme song for Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS. It's raised millions of dollars for all sorts of causes. And tonight, I offer it to you. If there's anything that's going on in your life where you feel discouraged, where you feel like, I don't know how this is going to resolve itself, this song is for you. Here's Mary Gilbreath Grimm to sing Help Is On The Way.
Give up the ship, even when you feel it sinking and you don't know what to do. Don't give up your dreams, even though you may be thinking they never will come true. Life has its own ideas of how things come about, and if you just hang in there, life is gonna work it out. Help is on the way from places you don't know about today, from friends you may not have met yet. Believe me when I say I know help is on the way. To know where the path you're on is leading, you just have to walk along, dreaming as you go, asking for the things you're needing. You never can go wrong if you have faith that things are happening as they should. Then just believe each step you take is leading you to something good. Help is on the way from places you don't know about today, from friends you may not have met yet. Believe me when I say I know help is on the way. So open your heart.
Ah.